What's up guys, this is JC again and welcome back to my channel. Ikaw ba ay nag-a-apply pa rin ng trabaho dito sa Macau? Naiinip ka na ba sa kakahintay ng tawag sa'yo? Minsan ba naisip mo na mag-apply na lang sa agency dito kasi walang-wala ka na? Teka lang kabayan, huwag kang mawalan ng pag-asa. Tapusin mo tong video na to, baka sakaling nandito yung hinahanap mong trabaho sa Macau. Alright, so before we start this video, gusto ko lang sa inyo i-clarify na hindi ako agent o ahente ng kahit anumang agency dito sa Macau or sa Pilipinas. Ang gusto ko lang is to share with you guys kung ano yung mga nalalaman ko, kung paano mag-apply dito, kung paano, saang agency pwede mag-apply for direct or agency man. Basta yon ang purpose ng video na to, para i-share ko sa inyo kung ano yung mga information, ideas na pwede kong ibigay para sa inyo. Alright, so ang share ko sa inyo is yung pinaka-job positions na available, tapos yung job vacancy kung ilan yung slot, and then next yung gender availability kung available yung sa male or sa female, and then next one is yung age limit kung hanggang saan lang yung pwedeng mag-apply, kung hanggang ilang taon, and then the last one yung pinaka mahalaga is yung job experience, kung ano yung required na experience bago ka maka-apply dun sa position na yon. So guys, let's go! First is yung F&B captain. Sa gender, ang kailangan nila is either male or female, at least 25 years old and above. And then, ang kailangan nilang experience is at least 3 years experience. Second is spa supervisor, available only for female. And then the age is at least 25 and above, and then the experience required is at least 3 years also. Third is EVS cleaner or environmental service cleaner, available gender either female or male, age is 21 years old and above, and then the experience required is at least one year. Fourth, fitness trainer. Ang gender, either male or female, age is 21 years old and above, and then the experience required is at least 1 year. Florist, job vacancy is 5, meron silang 5 slots, and gender, either male or female, and then age is at least 21 years old and above, and then experience required is at least 1 year experience. Housekeeper assistant, they have 5 slots vacancies, and then the age is at least 21 years old and above, gender either male or female, and then experience required is at least 1 year also. Housekeeping attendant, they have 5 available slots, gender either male or female, age 21 years old and above, experience required is at least 1 year. Housekeeping supervisor, they have 5 vacancies, either male or female, age is 21 years old and above, and then experience required is 1 year, at least 1 year. Pool attendant, they have 5 vacancy slots, either male or female, age is at least 21 years old and above, experience required is at least 1 year. Pool supervisor, they have 5 vacancy slots, any gender, either male or female, 21 years old and above, experience required is at least 1 year also. Room attendant, they have 5 vacancy slots, any gender, either male or female, age at least 21 years old and above, and then the experience required is at least 1 year. Spa attendant, they have 5 available slots, gender either male or female, at least 21 years old, and then at least 1 year experience also. spa therapists, they have 5 job vacancies slots, either male or female, at least 21 years old and above, and then at least 1 year experience is required. Cleaner diver, they have 2 vacancies available. Gender is any, either male or female. Age is 21 and above. Experience required is at least 1 year. Hair stylist, they have 5 job vacancies available, either male or female, and then at least 21 years old or 22 years old and above, and then at least 1 year experience. Host person, they have 5 available slots, exclusively for female only, and then age is at least 22 years old and above, and then the working experience should be at least 2 years. Surveillance operator, they have 10 job vacancies slots, exclusively for any female or male, at least 22 years old and above, and then experience required is at least 1 year. Door person, they have 10 also job vacancies, exclusively for female only, at least 22 years old and above, and then experience required at least 1 year. Chef de partie, they have 5 vacancies available, exclusively for male or female, 24 years old and above, at least 5 years experience. EVS attendant, they have 5 vacancy slots, any gender, female or male, and then at least 21 years old and above, and then the experience required is at least 1 year. Demi chef, they have available 5 slots, any gender, male or female, at least 23 years old and above, and then the experience required is 3 years. Hostess, they have 5 vacancies slots, exclusively for female only, at least 22 years old and above, and then the experience required is 2 years. Surveillance supervisor, they have 10 vacancy slots, at least 22 years old and above, and the gender is any, male or female, and then the experience required is at least 1 year. Senior surveillance operator, they have 10 vacancy slots, gender is any, either male or female, and then the age is at least 22 years old and above, and then the experience required is at least 1 year. Chef de partie, this time is on Japanese cuisine, they have 5 vacancy slots, gender is any male or female, and then the age at least 25 years old and above, and then the experience required is at least 8 years. Kamis, in Japanese cuisine also, they have 5 vacancy slots, and then the gender available is male or female, and then the age is at least 25 and above. Experience required is at least 2 years. Master cook in Japanese cuisine also, they have 5 vacancies slot available. The gender is either male or female, and then the age is 25 years old and above, and then the experience required is 5 years, at least 5 years. Service agent, they have 10 vacancies available. The gender is either male or female, and the age required is at least 25 years old and above, and the experience required also is at least 1 year. Service ambassador, they have 5 vacancy slots, and then exclusively for female only, and then the age required is at least 21 years old and above, and then the experience required also is at least 1 year on the service. Welcome ambassador, they have 5 vacancy slots, exclusively for female only, and then the age required is 21 years old and above, and then the experience required also is at least 1 year on the service. Thank you. So, yun yung mga available jobs na pwede nyo applyan. By the way, lahat yan, lahat ng jobs positions na shinare ko sa inyo is available only on Icon Solutions Asia. So guys, ano pa hinihintay nyo? Tayo na! Pumunta na kayo ng Icon, mag-apply na kayo doon. Kasi, mataas ang competition ngayon. Una-unahan lang yan, guys. So, yun, guys. Maraming salamat at good luck. Sana maraming mag-comment, katulad ng nakarami nag-comment na Nagpapasalamat sila sa video ko kasi ngayon for interview na sila. And sana, hopefully, matanggap kayo at may ma-share kayo. Share nyo lang sa comment ng mga video na ina-upload ko. So, yun. Thank you very much. Have a good day and God bless you all.